quick tip for throwing the right hand, making sure that you're not too side on. Yeah, I see a lot of people too side on, it's gonna compromise your balance. Offset the right leg, okay? Get your right hand on the side of your chin, grab something, a resistance band, tie it to something, get your left guard up, looking through the middle. What you wanna do is push your hip and your shoulder into the punch, and you wanna extend, okay? And you wanna twist that foot into the ground, okay? Twist that foot into the ground and pivot. What you want to avoid is leaning far forward beyond your toes, okay? And putting too much pressure on the front foot, because that's gonna compromise your balance, and you're gonna get hit by the opponent because you're leaning in too much. So that's what the resistance band does. It stops you from leaning in, and it builds punch power, okay? Gives you punch power and speed. Okay, that's the technique for throwing a correct right cross. Make sure you keep your left guard up as well, rotating the foot, okay? Peace.